Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to share with you how I made $20 a day using this CPA marketing strategy in 2022. So it's going to be a very interesting one, so make sure you watch this video to the end, subscribe to our YouTube channel, put on the notification and let us hit the ground running. So the first thing we are going to do is simply come over to any CPA network of your choice, but for the purpose of this video we are going to be using CPA bill to be able to show you the strategy that I used $22 per day using is CPA marketing strategy. So we are going to simply go over to a network called CPA bill, but for the purpose of this video I'm going to be using only CPA bill to show you exactly what I did. So but if you want to use other network of your choice, it is still left for you. Get any network of your choice, get a template that is very cool and simple, and then follow up this strategy that I want to unveil to you. So the next thing I'm going to do is come over here. I'm going to use my training account. So we're going to be setting up templates from this already made template we have here in CPA build. So for example, we're going to be looking at this type of templates. Let me get it out easily. So looking at this template, black and red Fortnite. So what we're going to do is simply click on setup template. Okay. So as it is loading, if you're still struggling on how to make money on the internet and you've tried everything possible, you're still not getting your getting, don't forget to leave a message for me on my Instagram. I'm going to take you by the hand and show you exactly how to go about doing your CPA marketing. If you're among those that are still for my training, please don't forget to notify me on my Instagram so that I can be able to come and finish up, because I have a lot of pending people, up to 8 or 10 people that are pending. I took a short break because I had some little issues I needed to sort out, but now I'm full back online, so you need to reach out to me if you are still having a pending training. So now you can see this is how your template is going to look like. So what you're going to do is simply come down, because we are not going to be touching anything inside this template, because we just want to set up a template and send people directly to this template, and then you can be earning at least $20 with this strategy. So you're just simply going to click on save and preview. So guys, now you're going to click on continue. So but after you must have clicked on save and preview, it's going to show you like a sample of how your template is going to look like. So let me go up a little and then click on continue. So guys, when you click on continue, it's going to show you success, which means you have set up your template the way it is going to look using this strategy that I'm about to show you. So the next we are going to do is simply go over and then create a landing page. Depending on what you want to do, if you wish to create a landing page and then mask this link in a landing page, is up to you. But what I normally do is I bought a domain www.investincline.com and then I just embedded my CPA link into one of the widgets. So this is my website. So what I did is simply go down and then insert about 3 or 4 templates into my site. You can see this is one of them. I am promoting iPhone 13 giveaway. This is also a template from CPA Build Network. It is called PUBG Game. So guys, you can put as many templates as possible. All you need to do is get a domain name, mask it, so that anybody that comes into your domain, sorry, into your website, is going to have it very clear, cool and clean, so that they will not start thinking that it is going to be a fake or whatever. So now this is one of the templates that I'm promoting in this site. It is called iPhone 13 giveaway. So now when somebody comes in, because I send a lot this site, when somebody comes in, the person is going to click and then go down and see how they're going to be winning this iPhone 13 giveaway. So once they scroll down, they're going to be putting their information. You can see this template is very clean, sharp. This is how we normally do it. So what I will do now is, once I've already embedded my CPA link into, sorry, my template into this, my website, or you can buy a domain and so on. If you want to create a simple site like this and have this done, just let me know in the comment section. I'm going to guide you on how you can embed your template into your domain website. If you want to create a simple website like this, I have this news entertainment website, you can let me know. I'll also show you how it is done. If you also come into this template, I have Sorry, if you come into this website, I have where I said download the best CPA marketing strategy for free. So if you want to learn brand new strategy that I normally share part of this with my training student, just click and download, and it's going to be absolutely free of charge. You're going to learn exactly how to go about doing your CPA marketing using this unique strategy. It's free of charge, guys. You can check it out if you want to learn more. So now, as I've embedded my template into my website, if you need a guideline, just let me know how to do it, and then it is easily done. So now I'm going to be promoting this website, and then I'm going to be targeting people that are interested in iPhone 13 giveaway, or people that are interested in playing PUBG games and so on. So what I did is I simply come over to this network called Tumblr.com. Okay, so when you come over to this network, Tumblr.com, you are going to be promoting iPhone 13 giveaway. So the reason why you are going to be promoting iPhone 13 giveaway is because you have already masked it into a domain and a hosting, so nobody can flag down your link. So, but if you promote, go ahead and promote a link like this, they are going to bring it down immediately you post it on your site. So what I did was very simple. I came over to Google and then type in iPhone 13 giveaway. Okay, iPhone 13 giveaway, and then I clicked on enter. So now it's going to give us a little idea of what we are going to copy and paste some post in tumblr.com. So now you're going to see one of these is get a free iPhone 13 Pro by entering the giveaway competition. Competition is still low. Do not miss this chance to participate. All you need to do is just register. So guys, what I did is just come over here and then simply copy the content of this information that is here. Right click and copy. Came over to this network, tumblr.com. Now what I did is simply go ahead and click on the test. So when you click on the test, it is going to open up where you're going to be able to put in this information that you just copied from Google, where they talked about iPhone 13. So guys, this strategy is very, very simple. This is just how I made $20 per day using this CPA marketing strategy. Is they just copy and paste Control V, and then go over here, go back to your Google, and then copy the heading iPhone 13 Pro Max giveaway. You can just copy only this. You don't need to put Digital Ocean, so you don't go ahead to promote other people. So when you come over here, you can just click on Control V. Now you can see win iPhone 13 Pro Max giveaway. So what we're going to do here is you can simply direct them to visit. Now you're going to be putting your domain www. For example, my own is bestincline.com. So now once you scroll down, visit other than dot visit www.bestincline.com and then scroll down to the bottom of the page of the website or page and participate. So guys, it is very simple. So what you're going to do is now look for hashtags. You can say, for example, people that loves electronics, you can say hashtag technology. You can see there are so many hashtags that are available. You can also do hashtag giveaway. Okay, you can also do hashtag freebies. You can also do hashtag iPhone 13. You can see there are so many people that will be interested in this. So now after that, you just keep on going and then grab as many hashtags as possible. So all you simply need to do is just click on post. So guys, you're going to have your post available on your dashboard. Okay. So when you scroll down, you can see people are making their different posts, putting hashtags. You can see this post is also putting contact. This is like a CPA marketing advert somebody is making. So guys, you can follow this strategy. Just make sure that you don't do it often, but try as much as possible to buy a domain name. Once you buy a domain, you are ready to mask this CPA link, because most of them are ugly links, and then believe me, many people are not interested in clicking any ugly links. But once you have your CPA link masked into any domain, believe me, you can shoot out as many places. Do this strategy, try it in Facebook, try it in Instagram, as long as it has www.domain.anything.com, they are simply going to start making money on a daily basis. So guys, try to be doing this often in the morning. Try to make as many posts as possible afternoon, because this is a free strategy. Don't think that you're going to start making money immediately. You have to keep on trying until you get the attention to be able to get free. That is it, guys. Once they click and enter following your link, that is it, you're going to be making money on a daily basis. So thank you so much, guys. Remember, if you're interested in having a simple website like this, just let me know if you can start any strength. So if you have any questions, don't forget to leave a message for us in the comment section. If you have anything at all, just let me know. So in our next video coming up anytime again this week, we are going to be sharing with you also different ideas in which you can go about doing your CPA marketing easily without any stress. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.